Hi, I'm Sydney. Today we're going on a trip to get my nails done. Peep the gross nails. Firstly, I brush my teeth because I don't want to be gross, so. Then I sprayed my face, which is, it's not good. Then I attempted to do my makeup and then realized it was all in the car, so yeah. Here's me just rubbing my eyebrows in, even though you can't see it. Great, huh? Then I just questioned how greasy my hair was and just let it down. Then I got my baby bug, but my mom was far behind me, so I had to wait for her. Mom didn't want to be in a video, so that's me waving at her. And then she got in her car and moved it so I could go on and drive pick up my friend. Picked up my friend, her dad would like get me in the video, which I thought was really funny, so we were both laughing about that. Then we arrived at the nail salon. Here's me picking out colors. I didn't know what I wanted, I was really uncomfortable, so I just looked to Angel for help. I got this dip stuff and it was really interesting. It really kind of spooked me at first, but I was for it by the end. It was the first time I got short nails, which I wasn't really for, but I kind of like them. What do you guys think?